So, you want to live inside a ghast? You want to live inside every single block like every single other YouTuber says? Let's live inside a block, because it's so entertaining to live inside a block. So today, have you spent your whole life wanting to live inside a ghast? No? Me neither. But we're going to go inside a ghast. Let's shoot for at least 2 likes on this damn video, because YouTube hates me. Yeah. Okay. Let's live inside a block. Let's live inside so many blocks. I want to live inside a ghast. Make sure you comment down below what you want to live inside in next. And then we might live inside that block. Maybe we want to live inside slime. Maybe we want to live inside another block. Maybe you want to live inside a wood block. Guess what's inside the wood block? Let me tell you. It's wood. Yeah. So let's live inside a ghast. I wonder what's inside the gas. Maybe you should comment down below what you think inside the gas. Maybe there's something nice inside the gas. Maybe something gassy. Maybe something made of wood. No, it's not. Actually, maybe it's just gas. I don't know. Maybe we should slap that like button about 2 times. Maybe we should create about 50 million accounts so we can make more likes and almost stick to the channel so you might grow for change. Yeah, we would love that. This will work on every single console. Yeah, it might work on Pocket Edition. Hello. Welcome. Welcome to my hall. This is my hall of despair. Because nothing's working on YouTube at the moment. And everyone seems to... Oh my god, what the heck? Oh, we're inside a gas. Oh, I guess we're inside a gas now. How did that happen? I didn't even go near the gas. That wasn't supposed to happen. But it looks like it worked anyway. So let's look around. Okay. So, as you can see, we have got a creeper and we got some skeletons inside the gas for some reason. Don't know. But let's press this button. Oh, what happened? Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh, looks amazing. Oh, look. Oh my god. This is so cool. I can't believe I quit my job to do this. I feel so great about my life. My life is so awesome. Look at me. I'm so happy. I'm so goddamn happy. I'm happy. Happy! I'm sorry. Let's have a look around. As you can see, we've got some magma blocks on the floor. Everyone loves magma blocks. We're so happy. Let's go over here. Let's press it again. What happens? Oh my god, there's some fireball to go over there. So let's go up upstairs. What's inside the gas? So I don't know. Let's have a look. Hopefully we get a million video views on this brilliant thing and I might keep talking like this forever. Okay, wait. Oh look, there's definitely the gas's brains. You like brains? Comment down below if you like brains. Just comment anything. Comment you suck. No, don't comment that. Why are you looking at me? Why is he looking at me so funny? Ah, he's going bomb! Oh, he's going to do something right behind me. I don't know what he's going to do. What's he going to do, Miss Creeper? Let's get some party music up in this nest. Oh, yeah. Let's have a party. Get ready for this. Oh, you like partying? I like partying. Ooh, party. Oh. I guess we're going to try the gas. Do you want to live inside the gas? Do you want to know how I created this? You do? Well, it's your lucky day, because I'm probably going to tell you. Okay, so let's go down here. Maybe we want to exit the gas. Look at all this every time when we press this. Oh, look! See those pistons? Hey, that's some mighty fine redstone right there. Mumbo Jumbo will be so proud. Yeah, he will. Right, so let's leave the little gas. We press this button. Oh, my God. Oh, better not do that. Oh, that's wrong, right? Oh, there we go. Now we're out of the gas. Now, simple. All we have to do to achieve this is get a command block. To get a command block, all we have to do is go slash, TP? No, slash give at P. That means the closest player. And then we're just gonna say command. Under slash block. Oh, we got a command block. So now what we do is we actually have a look and we got a command block in our hands. So what we do, place the command block down, and then what we do now, we go and get a stone pressure plate. Put the pressure plate on here, and when you walk over it, it should work. But first we need to go and right click into here. So all you need to type is /TP,
yeah,
space, at P, and then you put the coordinates of where you want to go. So the coordinates that I want to go to is 2241 space number 4 space 687 687, and then we press done, and then when we walk over this, boom, we've just moved to where we want to go. And where I wanted to go was about 2 blocks in front. You see that? So all you do is you make a thing like this. You see this? I made this. So inside here is where the gas is, and you just teleport to in here. And when you want to teleport out, you just press this and put the coordinates for outside. So hopefully you guys enjoyed this. By the way, I've made a silly little boat. Took me hours, but I've done a block for block tutorial on that. So if you want a block for block tutorial on a yard as well, and you want to live inside another animal, make sure you subscribe to the channel and slap that like button. So Almost Addicted signing out. I'm so happy. I'm really not happy. I'm really not happy. I'm not joking. I'm so happy. Peace.